Alright, first bonus mission. Reputation. Mr. Bullen's revenge.
Getting that nasty old Cassandra. There's a lot of ladies.
Probably don't need to use charge shots in humans now that I think about it. Something feels I guess I gotta do it fast. Alright. Private agent. First bonus mission. Mr. Bullen's revenge. This is the one. God. This is going to be a tricky one. Damn, the Mauler is not good. Charge shots are good against things, but not against 40 ladies. Oh God, doubles. remember that you can't melee on the front. Oh, damn it. Almost clear him. I'm hoping there's not a ton of stuff on the upper floors, but who knows? Bullets. Should have anticipated these would be really hard. That's amazing. Right in the butt. I don't know why they're not attacking me, but I love it. Oh, let's take this one. There's no lock. Kill Captain, Escort Lady. What? Oh, God. Not expected. Oh shit. Oh, ow. What's going down? Oh, I still have cloak. It's amazing. Double pistols. Who just set off an nitrogen bomb? Oh, fuck. Oh, what? I set the bomb too early? What? Did they go blow it up? What the fuck? That was weird. Oh, excuse me. that was not good. I don't know why the bomb exploded. I guess I should look at the item and see if there's like a time limit. Doesn't seem right there. I don't know. Say anything about time. Thank you. Who knows? Damn it. What the fuck I was doing. Oh, okay. The pinpoint accurate shotgun. Not an ounce of spread. I was wondering what that meant. Why did I do that? I just fucking blocked the door. Get out there. It's actually sort of working out. But I think I might be stuck. Can't be happening. Yes, okay. All right, this hallway is off limits now. Right in the neck. She didn't like that. Wounded indeed, ma'am. Wounded indeed. One might say, wounded to death. Spread when it works. Oh, God. She just ate a fucking shotgun blast. Oh, my God. That was the strongest fucking lady on the planet. Two shotgun blasts. Girl power indeed, Kyle.
Oh, what?
Stop killing me, ladies. Big strong ladies, Cal. They're murdering me. That gift big time. Yeah, maybe now is the time to use my cloak. Oh, yeah! It super is. Face and kill me. Because the modern office is a jungle, Cal. That's why they have guns. Now, that character model is called Cassandra's Bodyguard, so they're all just bodyguards for the lady I'm coming to kidnap. So, the real question is why they put them behind desks and shouldn't have them in pretending to be office workers. And they're clearly her bodyguards. It's like, let's just put them in the same place as on the normal level. And then we don't have to reprogram anything. Yeah, just like, fuck it. Reskin and GG. Start from the end, and you're Mr. Blonde. New mission. Love that they announce shit like gun jams. My gun is useless! Tight, time to shoot you in the face. Jeez, lady. I need to reload my gun now, enemy. Yeah. It's not the best strat for sure. Strongest lady in the world killed. Oh, there's two of them. I don't have 60 seconds. For the bomb? I'm just gonna not set the bomb, I guess. It keeps exploding too early. I don't know how or why. Blew up my fucking bomb spy. Okay, 7 attempts in a row, they were chill. Now, bomb spot is clearly ready. Thank you. Not gonna put the bomb right away, because it keeps exploding. Oh, fuck. Who and why? They come from the top floor? Does that mean the top floor is open now? So lucky I got jammed twice. I'm stuck! Oh god. Yeah. like, how do I fucking unlock the upper floor? Ooh, could suck one. They're going to lock the lab, are they? Idiot fucks.
Was I? Oh, I was on the third floor. Fuck. I would have cloaked if I realized I was on a different floor. Damn it. That's what I get for falling down the elevator. She didn't, that, she just set the alarm. She just went like that in the air and then set the alarm and unlocked it. That's fun. Good to know that if I just do a little hand motion, the police will rain down on my home. She had to have spawned there. Literally came out of fucking nowhere. Ninjas indeed. Almost done, Zeke. A few more levels. I wanted to be it today, but these fucking bonus levels are really put a damper on that. This is the first one. Apparently no one died from the bomb. Terminator walking. Where she came out with all three of these bitches already. I'm not saying bitches because they're women, I'm saying bitches because they're mean. Damn, dude. I am getting wrecked this time. Ladies are real, they're real curmudgeons. That makes sense.
hits me like 1 out of 10 times. That's not time she hits me 3 times in a row. Fastest fucking shotgun channelers. Chill out. I get up here, seriously. What the?
Sir. He's going for the confusion method, and it worked. What the fuck is he doing? Save the cloak for this part, if I'm gonna do it last. Wow, literally all I had to do was kill one more guard and escort her up here. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I'm gonna go shoot her in the face now. Seems like a reasonable amount of shotgun shells. I didn't even see that timer at the bottom. Okay, so it's like a 4-minute timer. So I really can't stop and kill everybody though, because it's not gonna work. Fully charged shot from the wall to his chest. No. time the elevator. Did not want to go to her office. I guess I don't get it. Do I have to clear a certain amount of people? Even reuse the same.
If I were you, I'd leave now.
It's kind of hilarious.
What the hell?
Someone shooting. Where the fuck is Cassandra? Dude, go. Oh my god. She's probably surrounded by guards now.
How dare you disturb me?
Go. Someone who didn't spawn last time is gonna spawn because she's with me, I bet. Something fucked up's gonna happen. Go! So glad this lady gets murdered by aliens. Go up the fucking ramp! She's seriously stuck? Wow. Yep, that's pretty much just right on brand. Gets stuck, doesn't go up to the ramp, gets shot in the face and dies. Guess I need to leave time for her to run in circles aimlessly.
Oh yeah, more of it. Yeah.
What? Oh, he threw a bomb at me. Okay. That's new. At least there's something new every time.
Did you know me dead? Oh my god.
That's not good. Huh? Where's this fucking elevator? Oh shit. Of course, there's just a wall there, but she has bullets.
Walls are no match for bullets.
Multiple shots to the chest and face. Didn't hurt. audio cue. Jesus Christ. Forgot they had grenades. Oh, excuse me. No. Maybe. Thank you. bro. Fell behind the stairs. That's another new one. What if I can slip out of the elevator too? Bloody stupid gun. Oh no. Fuck. Oh shit! Jesus Christ. Hopefully she's the one who saw me, otherwise I'm fucked. Nope, she wasn't. To plant the bomb first somehow, or clear more hallway guards. That might be the answer. Just clear more hallway guards. What's she doing? What the fuck? Just come over it. I'm waiting for the elevator. I'm leaving. No, what the fuck am I stuck on? Constantly stuck on something.
if you want to live.
You won't shoot me, foolish child. If I were you, I'd leave now. How dare you disturb me?
I was there to push her up the ramp this time. Thank fucking God, I hated that level so much. Let's replay it, that was fun.